Terror is quite common up here. It's the so-called cheese leaf, kind of like a velvety fleece feeling. In 1961, it was completely dormant. And then in 1965, there was quite a big eruption. And then since then, continuously, we have eruptions now.
I have rain gear, but I'm just asking.
If you don't have rain gear, you're gonna get wet.
Big token wet.
Uh-huh.